Howdy, folks! It's me, Blake, with your Small Business Minute talking about the changes that USPS is implementing, some long-term, some short-term. First off is the short-term price increases, October 3rd to December 26th. It's going to be 25 cents to $5 on priority mail and 30 cents on first class mail. USPS did this last year and FedEx and UPS have been doing it since 2019. The second thing is coast to coast first class parcel delivery delays. Currently, the advertised speed is about 30% shorter than what it's changing to on October 1st. On October 1st, it's going to be 4 to 5 days for coast-to-coast first-class delivery services. Now, it should be noted that most of these deliveries, these coast-to-coast deliveries, are already being delayed. So is this an increase in transparency or an unnecessary delay on an already taxed service? You let me know in the comments below,
and thanks for watching.